happens.
Well, you know, Jey Uso owned it, right? He said, listen, I got to create some wrongs. I know I made a lot of enemies. You know where to find me. And we're going to see how Jey Uso handles the situation here on Monday night. Well, to your point, Wade, here is one of the men that has an issue with the bloodline, Drew McIntyre. It was a year ago at Clash at the Castle, McIntyre believed he had Roman Reigns defeated to win the Undisputed Championship.
First night back.
Before the bloodline got involved.
Drew McIntyre has a long memory, may one day forgive, but I promise you he will never forget.
Neither will this man. Usually the fun-loving Riddle. The bloodline cost Matt Riddle a number of months of his career.
Give him a chance.
Due to injury. So Jey Uso is welcome to Monday Night Raw, but he's got scores to settle, perhaps.
Well, Jey Uso might need to go out and buy about 50 to 100 boxes of chocolates to make up for some of these guys.
Well, Jey Uso's got a lot to prove, and if you ask Shinsuke Nakamura, he proved everything he needed to this past Saturday night at Payback.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Seth Rollins, 俺はお前を壊した。
Nakamura is destroying the World Heavyweight Champion.
お前が俺たちの規定を破ったようにお前は俺を破った。
Seth fighting through the pain. Seth Rollins with a stomp from out of nowhere drapes himself on Nakamura.
ベルトを握る。